I am Asura. I personify genius. My ancestors were driven from the heart of the earth, forced to live in this bright, wide world. Of course, we've excelled. We exceed expectations in everything we do. With Golem and Gate and Arcane Crystal, we have asserted our supremacy in this land and made it our own. We will not move another inch. Not for dragons, not for anyone. The Eternal Alchemy is a fluid contrivance, ever evolving, ever fluctuating. I believe in the power of transformation. I belong to the College of Dynamics. Dynamics crews thrive on permutation. We're always advancing, morphing into something new. I'm the lever, and my excellent crew is the fulcrum. Together, we will move the world. We will force reason from chaos. I've just been informed that defective golems, not mine, of course, are causing havoc out in the jungle. Whatever the imbeciles outside the city have broken, I'll fix, and make my name doing so. I'll lead the masses through metamorphosis to an improved future. This is my story.
All right, explosive intellect. So I guess we gotta go save everybody else from some malfunctioning golems. All right, I'm excited. Excited to play this game. One cool thing about this game that I found interesting was you don't have to talk to an individual to get a quest. If, like, you can, but for like big quests and I guess more major quests, you can just walk into the area and you get the quest. You don't have to talk to everybody. Alright, getting around. WASD. Alright. Alright, let's. Oh, that's cool. If you double tap it, you can. Oh, you need energy? I'm guessing this is energy. Okay. That's our health. This is Signet of Restoration. Hold on a minute. Signet of Restoration grants health every time you cast a spell. Heal yourself. Okay. Dragon's Claw. Fling fire in a claw shaped spread at your foe. Alright. And camera control. Alright. We got it. Alright, let's talk to Rob. There's a catastrophic glitch in the Golem control system. In brief, they've all gone completely loopy. Find Peacemaker Gezi. She'll get to the bottom of this. Peacemakers, they're no help. Sure they are. Well, some of them are. Okay. A few are. But Gezi's one of the good ones. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Let's go talk to Gezi. Let's try out our attack. Oh yeah. Spam that one button, man. Alright, here she is. Gezi.
It's pure chaos out here. Unacceptable. What's going on?
Just what it looks like. These golems have gone mad. Zoja suspects someone tampered with them. And by someone, she means the inquest.
The inquest.
Zoja's rarely wrong. Don't tell her I said rarely, by the way. If it is the inquest, she's going to need help. Where can I find her?
At the malfunctioning gate that's spitting out these deranged golems. She claims she could feel them on the other side of the gate laughing at us.
Not for long. I'm going to help Zoja shut down the problem at its source. Thanks for the information.
Alright, so it looks like we're gonna go get into a huge fight. Let's do it. There are a lot of messed up golems. I don't see why these guys aren't helping. Let's kill a few on our way there. Earn some XP. That guy just spawned right next to us. Alright. The game looks great. I love the movement. I especially love this little double jump thing. Alright. Who do I need to talk? Go through the portal. Okay. Mr. Sparkles. Oh, she's right there.
I bet anything the inquest are behind this villainous chicanery.
I'm working on it, Nagging Pants. They've mucked for the mechanisms, so it's only flowing one way. Buy me some time. Okay. Okay.
Thoma directional polarity reversed.
The gate works. Let's do it. Why can't I go through? There we go. Mr. Sparkles.
And she brought friends.
Teo?
For a second there, I thought someone dangerous was behind this.
Oh, ooh, sassy.
Spare my tender feelings. It's true. I'm not dangerous. But these golems are. Here, let them show you what dangerous really means.
What golems? Alright, I guess we'll just attack these guys.
Defensive protocols suspended.
Alright, stop the inquest from reprogramming golems. So, inquest squads defeated, 1 through 5. Or 1 out of 5, excuse me. I don't know why I said 1 through 5. I guess we need to just chase these guys down. Alright, let's get them. Oh, Jesus. Let's kill these guys that are activating the... Awesome. They're both talking at the same time. What is that thing? I'm scared. I don't want to fight this thing. Don't really want to fight this thing. I'm new to the game. I'm a little scared. I guess let's just jam our one key at it. How far can I go? I think I need to move up and I can hit him twice. Ooh, I evaded that attack somehow. I don't know how, but I'm gonna keep spamming this one button. Ooh. Just gonna keep hitting this thing. Oh Jesus, I don't know how he hit me. I don't know how he just hit me. Oh, he died. Well, that was pretty easy. We'll be back. Oh well then. Alright, so to sum that up, there's Teo person was sending malfunctioning golems to attack everybody else in the city of Medirica, on people of the Medirica provinces, and yeah, we just stopped them and we beat that huge rock golem thing. I'm not quite sure what that was, but that went by pretty quickly. I'm assuming that was just like a tutorial just to get used to the mechanics of the game. All right. Now we have another conversation. Whatever it decides to load. Oh, there it is.
Hey, it's you again. I see you survived with your epidermis intact.
Of course. It takes more than a giant rampaging inquest golem to get the better of me.
Modest, too. Well, you've earned a dash of praise, if you ask me. The crews around the city would kill for the assistance of an inventor with your talents. You should ask around. Make yourself invaluable.
Not a bad idea. Thanks.
All right, so basically what I got from that is just go around and do quest. All right, what is this? Explosive intellect completed. All right, we got our dagger. What's the key to... Oh, what is this? Level 2 rewards. Plus 7 to primary attributes.
Good morning.
All right. You have just received a weapon. Your hero panel displays items from your inventory that you can equip, as well as your character stats. Open it by clicking the icon in the top left or by pressing the H key. Okay, it's that little button. Click for more information. Your stats have improved. Power increases damage, precision increases critical hit chance, toughness decreases incoming damage, vitality increases health. You have unlocked your second weapon skill. Press 2 or click your second hotkey to unleash your new attack. Alright. Upcoming level rewards. At level 5, I get a new profession skill. At level 6, I get fine equipment. At level 10, I get personal story unlocked. And then at level 11, I get plus 5 hero points. Alright. What is this new ability? Drake's Breath. Spray a cone of fire at foes while on the move. Damage 4 times, 64, burning 2 seconds basically, 81 damage, number of targets 5, range 400. Okay, yeah, let's look at our hero. Oh, having a little moment there, we're not really loading. There it goes. Alright, equipment. Alright, the dull dagger is what we got. The dull dagger, it has a weapon strength of 115 to 122, which is better than our 108 to 114. So if we just double click it, it should equip it. Yep, it did. Alright. What else is here? Our build. Alright, so dagger main hand build, which is, I think, all we can have right now. We only have 2 slots, so... I'm not sure if I can equip these just yet. It doesn't look like it. I mean, I don't have an ability to drag these away and take them off. Oh well, it'll be fine. Okay. Well, there we go. And let's get started with this, let's get started going to do some other quests. Speak to the scout to reveal new renown hearts. Okay, let's go do that.